More Tullytown News signs were taken down from the entrance to the Levittown Town Center on Tuesday. The Tullytown Council recently voted to prohibit signs from being within a 35-foot right-of-way of roads in the town. Some other politically motivated Tullytown News signs were removed from the borough roadways in September, and that has led to the town being involved in a federal lawsuit. This is Joan Hillier reporting, Bucks County Courier-Times.